since 1903. It's the 349th meeting all time, the Ducks and the Beavers, the Civil War from Gill Coliseum. Stevie Thompson, there's Eubanks. 7 seconds to shoot. Grace Tinkle for three. Eubanks keeps it alive. Thompson's turn. Biggest lead tonight for the Beavers. Richard Twine trying to silence the crowd. He finds his first three. Tinkle lines up the three. Seven to shoot. Tinkle, what a move. He's been showing off the feet tonight. Eubanks going up against White. Eubanks gets deflected. Right back on top. Falls through Seth Berger. Tinkle gets all the way to the free throw line. Berger pulls it down. Three put up. Put through. Elijah Brown with 2 seconds to shoot now. Berger. Having a night. Four to shoot. The kick out. Manuel. Shot clock is dwindled under 10. Manuel baseline off the glass. White comes up with it. Bailey launching a three. Foul. Chance for a 4-point play. Tonight missed his first free throw. And a travel.
Great play. Smart play by Stephen Thompson.
Lob. Eubanks the dagger. Save to Thompson. Hollins with the effort. A Tinkle on the other end. 20 making 19 points for Trace Tinkle tonight. Beavers about to pick up their 10th win. And their second in conference play.